Hello from the Red Chair Diaries in Bedford, Nova Scotia. A couple of small things tonight. Two things that may seem related at first, and maybe they are. The first one is your election in the States today. I wish you all the best. I have my concerns as your neighbor to the north. And there's no secret that I'm a liberal, and I'm not a big fan of the Republicans, but the Republicans are not in office to please me, so... Or, you know, seek office, whatever, you know what I mean. The other thing is, has anybody seen that movie Shutter Island with Leonardo DiCaprio? I got around to watching the DVR that we had it from our movie channel here. Saw it Saturday night. And it was so interesting, the parallels I found between that and his other big movie this year, Inception, you know. It's a dream state in many ways, like Russian dolls, you know, there's one thing inside of another, inside of another, inside of another. Who was your friend? Who was real? Who wasn't real? What were the circumstances? Were they real? Obsession with a dead wife, obsession with children that were missing, so to speak. And, I don't think it's quite as engaging as Inception, but of course it's in many, I still have that bad neck. In many ways it's not as hard to follow, but I pretty well saw that ending coming. They didn't have too many twists at the end for me, but I still enjoyed it quite a bit. I put it in the classification of movies that I really think are incredibly well constructed. I mean, Scorsese and his associates, you know, they certainly know how to pretty up that screen, I'll tell you that. But it's not the sort of movie I'd sit down and watch again. You know, it's not entertaining to me in that way. You know, it's just extremely well constructed, I thought. Anyway, I did enjoy it, but I would like you to see it, and if you're a fan of Inception, and just think about it a bit and see what you think about parallels. I thought it was odd that Leonardo DiCaprio had two movies out in the same year that had to do with him trying to solve puzzles that in many ways were of his own making, I think. So I thought that was quite interesting. He obviously seemed to be running away from something. There was a lot of water, a lot of cliffs in this, just like in Inception. It just struck me, you know, and of course, being the person like I am, who sometimes is not linear in their thinking, I see parallels where they probably do not actually exist sometimes, so you know, maybe I should be in Shutter Island. Anyway, that's it for now, and don't eat anything bigger than your head. Bye-bye.